in the air, fool. We'll be right back. strength, we are strength.
So much shit goes through my head right now. Well, what kind of
possibly even start with. But I'll say this. This has happened before. This has happened before. We'll play New York City.
That's cool!
We'll play New York and it's fucking massive. It's awesome. And then, shortly after, and a lot of times I think it's the next show, we trek on in. And Baltimore kicks New York's ass. No offense to NYC, that was an incredible show. But hey, okay, let's do this right here. Sorry, turn up the lights. All right, so turn. Look at that! Freaking awesome, man. Freaking awesome. And let's get this straight with the lights up. No, keep them lights up. How many of you, it's your first time seeing Pantera?
I love it.
Which brings me to this big applause to all the parents of the 90s passing down music to their children. Hey, I didn't get a clap out of that guy. I want to hear everybody sing. I want to hear everybody sing these fucking songs, man. And I realize with all these newcomers, not everybody's going to know all of our goddamn songs. I do realize this. So hey, youngsters out there and first-timers, if you're struggling to follow the lyrics, find your nearest old motherfucker. Chances are they'll be singing some of them goddamn lyrics, and you gotta learn. Speaking of old timers, lay it on me here. This is all called The Coming.
Yeah.
Legacy, old timers. Old timers unite and let's sing this song out as fun and teach the new kids the old songs. This one called I'm Broken. We'll be right back. Everybody get up here. Everybody good out there. Just speaking for myself, I'm having a fucking blast, man. This is awesome. Believe me, I can't believe this shit is really happening right now, either. This is... It doesn't get any better, you know, the whole damn thing, man. Everything fucking about it, man. It's awesome. Awesome. And it's tough to explain. And on that note, look here. This is a deep cut. This is for, I always say, and I mean it, this is for the hardcore pen turf. Everybody take a deep breath. This is what I call Suicide Note Part 2.
Time.
mean, the tunes just keep on coming. Steamrolling. It is one thing I did want to touch on. Look here. I do need the lights up one more time. Yes, yes, yes. Wait. Save it. Because I want to know the truth. Turn up the lights, Sonny. I need to peer at him. I'm peering. Admit it. Whether it's a secret or not, how many of us are headbangers out there? Even when you're all alone, you know, some tune comes on and kind of let it rip some headbanging off. One more time, let me get a visual. How many of us are headbangers? Now you see, if we all get this headbanging action, and I'm not talking about hurting yourself, I'm talking about jamming, man. You know, you can sit in one spot and some shit, you know. But you get a whole freaking sea of y'all. It gets close. I look at you and y'all are all jamming. But look, y'all up here. Raise some synchronized headbanging on me, man. All y'all up there. Everybody around. Old timer sing this one. This is one called 5 Minutes Alone. Let's go. I'm looking at you. Oh, awesome, man. Thank y'all so much.
Thank you.
Sleep. Feel that shit?
Fuck that shit, man.
Good. I've probably said this 3 or 4 times on this tour, and I'm gonna use it again tonight. The analogy I'm talking about. When we play with Metallica, sometimes we can play the whole set. And I can tell there are some people in that building that don't know who the fuck we are until we get to this specific song. This specific song is next, and I gotta say, this is an important song, and it came into everybody's life one way or another. And I'm talking about your life, and all the youngsters, and even the old shit, I guess I'm talking about fucking everybody. The way this song came into your life is unique, it's important, and at this point right here, it is fucking unifying. Because when we start this song, there ain't nothing you can do about it. But jam the fucking route. Hey! Zach, would you play this song? We'll be right back. I have praised y'all since we stepped on this fucking stage, and I'm going to continue to do so. Give yourself a giant round of applause. Y'all are awesome. While you're at it, there was a band who played around 7 o'clock tonight called Snafu. I saw a bunch of y'all jamming, and from the age group, maybe it was some of y'all's very first pin action. Give it up for Snafu. And then, hey, it has been nothing but a fucking pleasure and an honor. And I know these motherfuckers kicked your motherfucking ass. Give it up for Lamb of God, damn it. Awesome group there, man. Cool motherfuckers.
I can't stay in Baltimore. I got one damn thing.
One damn thing. And I'll leave you alone.
I said, if and when we come back through this motherfucker,
who the fuck is gonna come see Pantera Jam again? Like I said, the 90s, spread the word.
And I say the same fucking thing again.
Spread the word, Zach. Play the record. We'll be right back.
way cooler out here. It's been brought to my attention that indeed, I mean, there's only one, but some people might believe in reincarnation and stuff like that, but there could be a young dying man right up front. Dude, just shake your head like that, everybody in the whole place will see it. Hey, turn up the lights and show. Look at that. When I first met Don, his leg was exactly that length. And the first or second time we smoked a cigarette together. Is it legal here? Everybody, whoa. I couldn't stop laughing, man. This leg was cracking me up. You want to come up here and jam up here? Get up here, youngster. I'll show you. Somebody assist the youngster.
Stay locked, baby, friend, but it got you.
Hey, let's make this completely official. Everybody, everybody, take a deep breath and sing with me. And she